Imagine you walk into a restaurant. Every table is full, but somehow, they still find you a seat. Sounds impossible? Welcome to the infinite hotel paradox. It's a mind-bending idea where a hotel with infinite rooms, even when fully booked, can always fit more guests. It's not magic. It's how infinity works. The manager just asks everyone to move one seat over. Table 1 to table 2, table 2 to table 3, and suddenly table 1 is free for you. Even if a million new people show up, there's still a way to fit them all. If an infinite line of guests arrives, everyone moves to double their seat number. 1 to 2, 2 to 4, 3 to 6, leaving all odd numbers open for newcomers. Infinity breaks all the rules we know. So can anything really be full? If this twisted your brain, smash that like button and hit subscribe for more crazy paradoxes. And tell me in the comments, what mind puzzle should I explain next?